I have two huge ruffled up skirts here. To avoid bulk in the waist, this is what I did. So if you look inside here, this is very thick. So I just layered it and sewed it on with like this 2 cm overlap. And that really, really helped and strengthened the waistline. To avoid any unnecessary visible seams, I made sure to pin this in place so that once I understitch, I catch the lining.